Hallå allesammans! Välkomna tillbaka till Powergame.se. Jag heter Anders Sjönberg. Och det här blir tekniskt sett avsnitt 7 av vårt lilla Game of Thrones-marathon. Men vi ska börja på episod 4.
Begin episode 4. Och det är så roligt.
Det är så roligt. Det går framåt. Det finns totalt 6 episoder. Så man kan rent krasst säga att jag har kommit halvvägs in i spelet so far. Och ja, men som sagt, jag har läst att många av er har kommenterat att spelet i sig är väldigt långsamt. Ja, det är det. Det går inte att understryka. Det har inte ett jättehögt tempo. Men samtidigt så anser jag att det är inte nödvändigt. Alltså det här spelet, det måste inte ha ett högt tempo. Det här måste inte, som man säger, jäktas fram. Utan det får liksom, det får ta den tid det tar. Jag trodde att han skulle göra en move mot din familj. Han vet alla dina svagheter, alla dina planer. Because you have a traitor in your council. He's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing.
We were told we'd be speaking to Lord Tyrion alone.
That's enough, Andros.
Northgrove. That's just some shit story for little kids.
I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings.
My true name is Sarah.
Just det, precis. Hon var adlig.
You're a bastard? I hope I didn't make a mistake in trusting you.
And if it isn't Elena Glenmore? You're not still marrying into this wretched family.
I'm sorry. I'm going to tell Father the betrothal is off.
It's a long journey to Marine on foot.
Marine? Shit.
What?
Unfinished business there. I don't want to talk about it.
If you presume to speak of my dragons, you best choose your words carefully.
Ja, precis. Ja, det slutar med en konversation.
Malcolm!
Jag mötte, eller jag hann
mötte. Are you gonna be a good little forester? Learn your lesson and stay down. You can be Lord Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here.
Ja, precis. Jag skulle inte ställa mig upp. Jag skulle ta den strider.
Take the boy as your ward. Kill him if they give you any trouble.
Det här är problematiskt, känner jag. Det går inte bra för den Northring. Alltså, The Foresters. Det går inte bra alls för dem. Och jag försökte låta bli att kutta honom. Nej, han gav mig inget val. Åtminstone så gick jag därifrån. Jag dödade honom, jag avslutade inte striden, jag puttade inte ner honom, utan jag valde att gå därifrån. Inte för att det är någon större betydelse, han dör oavsett liksom. Så det är det, ja, jag tycker... Vissa begränsningar i valalternativ, måste jag ändå påstå. Vilket kan störa mig lite. Men, jag får leva med det. Man kan inte få allt. Ja, så vi börjar här. Okej. Det här är en trevlig flashback till avslutningen på säsong 5. Ni som har sett serien vet precis vad jag pratar om. Och då också automatiskt naturligtvis första avsnitten på säsong 6.
I knew you were a killer the day you arrived.
Hanna för mig.
Seems Britt found out too. Now they all see it.
Jag blev anfallen.
What sort of brother you really are.
It wasn't my fault. He attacked me and we fought and...
So you struck him down and left him to die. You told me what you did to get here. We both know you had blood on your hands.
Ja, och...
But now, you've killed one of your brothers. You'll lose your head for this, Tuttle.
Jag tycker jag känns lite överdrivet.
you'll be disgraced, dishonored, and burned till there's nothing left of you.
You
won't execute me. With Mance Rayder coming, the Night's Watch needs all the men it can get.
Honest men, loyal men, not brother killers. There's only one thing to be done with you now.
Hey, Frostfinger. I saw what Garrett did to Brit last night. I was there. My relief was late, so I stayed behind. I saw everything.
Go on, then.
Yeah, he was there.
Then go on. What did you see, boy?
Garrett's telling the truth. Brit attacked him. Just like he said, Garrett had no choice but to fight back.
There isn't a man at the wall wouldn't sell his own mother for the right price. You two are up to something. Some deal you worked out. Or he's defending you for some brother reason I can't fathom.
Finn's just being a good brother.
I think.
Can't watch a man die unjustly.
I decide what justice is. Garrett killed a man of the watch.
Ja, det må så vara, men det är inte mitt liv. Det känns fruktansvärt överdrivet.
I knew it was a mistake to make you a ranger.
Frostfinger! What's to be done with him? We're heading to Crusted.
You'll have to find someone else for your expedition. Your man here still has a lot to answer for. Now out of the way, Snow.
Give us a moment.
Then kiss him quick and be done with it.
Tack för det.
Garrett. You told me you wouldn't get into it.
Nej,
with Brit.
Gjorde jag inte.
What
you sucked up, mate.
I thought you were smarter than that, Garrett. I thought you were gonna be by my side at Crusters.
So nej, jag.
But there's no coming back from this.
I know I did the right thing. That's all that matters.
What Brit did to your family. Anyone would want him dead. But now you'll have to face the consequences.
But John...
I'm sorry, Garrett. There's nothing more I can do.
Yo, yo.
We're down a man, so keep your eyes open. Now let's move.
Seems even your mother's abandoned you.
Blah, 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 blah.
Won't be alone for long, though. The Axeman will find you soon enough.
Jag får rymma då, I guess. Och ta mig till Northgrove. I don't know. Alltså, någonting måste jag liksom göra. Jag kan inte sitta där och ruttna. Det gör ju inte direkt att handlingen fortskrider framåt. Så jag antar att jag kommer fly. Det känns som en logisk gissning. Ja, vi kan alla rutta vid det här laget. Det vore trevligt ifall det liksom hände något riktigt, riktigt bra för mig i Iron Wrath. För än så länge så har det gått väldigt, väldigt, väldigt mycket för mig. Undrar ifall något val jag gjorde i första episoden kommer påverka vad som händer i sjätte episoden. Det är jag faktiskt väldigt nyfiken på också. By the way, är det bara jag eller stämmer det att nästa tv-säsong kommer bli kortare? Jag har hört något i stil med att det ska bli typ 7-8 avsnitt istället för 10. Någon som har lust att kommentera detta? Och för mig som inte har läst böckerna, är det så enkelt att ja men att helt enkelt tv-serien börjar komma ikapp huvudhandlingen eller vad man ska säga, så att det liksom inte finns mer material att ta av. Eller vad tror ni är anledningen?
Do you know how many men have stood before me with false tales of my dragons?
Jo, jag vet, men det är
desperate
inte
men, hoping for wealth, protection.
Falska sagor.
Liars, every one of them. And I expect you are no different. You don't
word,
want to see what I do to liars.
I wouldn't lie to you. You have my word.
Your word means nothing. Oh, yeah. Not when it is so easily bought.
Tror du inte att jag har någon heder?
Oh shit.
Are you frightened?
Fast det är fel rocker.
I thought you'd seen a dragon before.
Jo.
Your reaction says otherwise.
Precis, han är mindre.
It's all right.
He's much smaller than the other one.
Would you like to touch him? Go ahead. Unless you are afraid. Of course, a man who has really faced a dragon before may have reason to be afraid. Go on.
Not a good idea, Asher.
I'm inclined to agree with her on this one.
Ser det som en utmaning. Vi ser igen.
You're brave at least.
Nej, precis.
I don't think he likes me.
You still have a hand, don't you? You claim you saw Dragon.
Ja, det gjorde jag.
Give me a reason to believe you. I told you I've heard this story before. I'm going to need more than that.
You're asking for proof.
Will that be a problem?
I have this.
Brännmärken kan man få av vad som helst, men tanden.
How did you get that? What have you done to him? If you've hurt him.
Hurt him?
He attacked us.
Drogon wouldn't strike without reason. You must have scared him. He is not some kind of thoughtless beast. He's only a child.
Jag kan be om ursäkt.
A child who can breathe fire on whoever he likes.
Jag tror inte jag ska försöka komma på hennes dåliga sida.
It wasn't our intention. We weren't looking for a fight.
And neither was he.
Sure he wasn't.
Your tongue is dangerously sharp, sellsword.
Var tyst, så är du snäll. Du hjälper inte just nu.
Why did you come here? You've been polite, accommodating. To what end?
Ja, precis.
You want gold? A title? My undying gratitude? What do you want from me, Asher Forrester?
My little brother was murdered in front of his family, and our youngest is still held against his will at our enemy's house.
What is it you expect me to do?
We need to hire an army.
Mm-hmm. An army?
If you could spare some of your sellswords.
Please, if...
I also came here looking for an army. But what I found were the cries of children and people suffering in chains while their masters profited from their misery.
Jag upplevt det här förr, känner jag.
My sellswords will help me free the slaves of Marine. That is their
kan
mission.
Kan du inte undvara
your
några?
Your need is not greater
precis
than theirs. These are people who have suffered for years without
them. Om jag hjälper dig, sen kan du hjälpa mig.
Once the slaves are free.
Once the slaves are free, I will sail back to Westeros and reclaim my crown. There is no after.
There must be something I can do to convince you.
As we speak, my men prepare to enter Marine. What they are about to do is much bigger than you or I. Bigger than one family back in Westeros. Men... So, unless you think you can storm Marine and free all the slaves yourself...
Det blir lite problematiskt.
You have nothing more to offer me. Croft? You may leave. That's
but
it.
Your grace.
See them out.
Jag skulle tro att jag
är... We're not just sellswords. We're the best damn sellswords in Slaver's Bay.
I know a few who might disagree with you.
His boasting aside, they were two of my best fighters.
And Beska here, she has a history in Marine. She could help guide us.
What the hell? Is this true?
Yes.
Yeah, exactly.
I lived in Marine for a time. On the eastern side of the city. Fucking bastard.
Ja, precis. Tack för att du hängde ut mig.
So you wish to accompany them?
Ja, jag hade inte mycket annat att göra.
You'd help the second sons. Guide them into Marine.
I can't, Asher.
This could be our only chance.
Is that what you're saying?
Precis, jag kan bara prata för mig själv. Exakt. Jag tänker inte tvinga någon.
Only speak for myself. I'll go alone.
She's the one who knows the city. She will accompany you, or you won't be going at all.
I believe that's more than fair. You two will join Croft and his men. Get them into the city. Help them liberate Marine. And I will see that you are
rewarded. Det låter rimligt.
But your uncle stays here. If I find you've lied or put my men in danger.
Oj, vilka krav.
Croft will get you settled in. It's going to be a long night.
Are we really going into Marine?
Precis, hon vill inte, så jag kan lika gärna vara schysst.
Look, I'm sorry it happened this way.
As long as you get your arm, right?
Beske.
Get your armor patched up in here. Extra bedrolls if you need them. Piss buckets in the corner where it's always fucking been.
Long time since we had a pickpocket.
I spent 2 years trying to get where I am now. Don't fuck this up for me, Asher. Neil! We got two more!
Tooth and nail. Haha, det är för övrigt ett magic ord. Bara FYI. Ja, stackars Foresters. Roderick. Vad ska vi göra?
Curse this bloody leg!
It's not your leg that's a problem, Roderick. You've got to be practical. You want to take Griff down
next
time? You want to stop lying in the mud and letting people walk all over?
Helst?
You're speaking to your lord, Sir Roiland.
Men jag kan knappt hålla ett svärd.
He can fight his own battles.
Look at me, Roiland. I can barely hold this damn thing, much less swing it.
So, you're gonna give
det
up?
Det är heller inget bra alternativ.
There are other ways to fight, my lord. You can't handle a sword like you used to. So find another advantage. Surprise your opponent. Huh. Do something unexpected.
Like what?
I'll show you. Come at me.
Det här kan bli intressant. Oh, nice.
Bring your opponent down to your level. When I attack you, drop down, avoid my blade, and swing at the back of my knees. Wait for me to attack.
All right. Oops.
Roderick!
Hang on.
Let's try it again.
Almost.
Oh, jag är kändig.
Again.
Swing, swing.
Snyggt. No, that's how you do it.
I think you let me. Oh.
Ouch.
My lord, sorry to interrupt.
Elena?
She insisted on seeing you immediately.
Har du ångrat dig?
Lady Elena, I'm sorry to hear we won't be sisters.
Talia. Roderick. Mm-hmm. Can I speak with you?
Vad vill du nu då?
You remember my little brother?
Quiver. Good gods, you've grown.
Quiver.
You could just call me Arthur now.
I hope you don't mind us coming unannounced. But something's happened. I didn't know what else to do. Maybe this was a bad idea.
Jag är faktiskt överraskad, ja.
I didn't know if I would see you again. Given how we left things.
That doesn't change how I feel about you, Roderick. Truth be told, you're the only one I can turn to. Lord Whitehill paid my father a visit at Rillwater Crossing. He told my father, Griff,
had subdued you, and...
And that my sister would make a fine reward.
As if I'm some token to be handed around.
You mean?
He demanded I marry his son, Griff.
What?
Lud threatened my family. Told my father if he refused, would be slaughtered
along with him.
Father acted the damn coward.
He agreed, Roderick. I am to marry Griff Whitehill. That arrogant, pig-eyed prick!
I still can't believe father agreed to it.
You can't marry into House Whitehill.
We'll end up on opposite sides of a war.
Do you think I want to marry that disgusting pig? But my father won't listen.
Hur löser vi detta? Problemet.
I'm not gonna be the bone they throw that howling dog. I'm not gonna be some prize being to rip open. We have to get rid of him.
Whitehill? Absolutely.
I can't think of any other way. My father won't see reason. Lord Whitehill's made up his mind. And so have I.
It's time someone brought Griff down.
We were hoping you'd say that.
Och nu då? Ho? Nämen?
You brought your men.
Positiv överraskning.
I command father's elite guard. These men are trained archers, swordsmen, experts in both range and close combat. They're yours. If you'll help us take down.
Det är ett avtal som jag uppskattar.
The whole guard.
20 men. My father still thinks they're aboard a ship bound for the Reach.
Nice.
What do you have to lose, Roderick?
De tar jag gladeligen.
Griff has been a nightmare for you and your house.
You can't have any reason to keep
de
him around.
De har fortfarande Rion.
This could help both
of us. Hand om det.
Whitehill still have my little brother. If I hurt Griff, there's no telling what they'll do to Ryan.
I understand your worry, Roderick. I don't want Ryan hurt any more than you do. I know this might sound mad, but it's the only way. Get rid of Griff, and you'll be free to use the guard however you like. You can
ja,
finally
det,
take control
det tycker
of
jag känns
again.
Väldigt bra.
Please, promise me you'll do this.
Alltså, då måste jag eventuellt offra min lilla
I blod. Love you, Roderick. I don't want Griff. I don't want any of this.
Fine, vi kör.
Will you help me?
I would be happy to.
Vi kör.
Thank you, Roderick.
Folk dör i det här spelet.
Griff won't even see it coming. My men are yours to command.
Det, ja.
Thank you, Quip.
Okay. Nej, det är liksom...
Could you give us a moment?
Har jag två... The lesser evil, eller vad man ska säga. Eller båda är evil. Jag bara väljer en av dem. Som jag hoppas på.
You don't know how much this means to me. I'm sorry I couldn't marry you before. Mm. Maybe when this is all over, we could play hide and seek in the group again. Pretend we're still children. Forget all that's happened these last
you.
Few years.
I love you, Helena.
I love you too.
Jag kan väl kyssa henne. Det är inte för mycket begärt. Precis. No offense, men giftermål ska inte vara politiska spel. Giftermål ska vara någonting man gör med en människa för att man älskar den individen och vill leva resten av livet med den. Det ska vara ett ärligt motiv. Ett äkta motiv. Myra får försöka lösa.
I can't believe it's another coronation already. Our kings just get younger and younger.
Ja, precis.
Tommen's not ready.
Nej, Tommen är inte det.
Maybe that was the imp's plan.
I wonder if Marjorie Tyrell will be there today.
You mean Queen Marjorie? She was married to Joffrey.
For all of one hour.
His brother too. Not to mention precis. Jamie. The Lannisters have spies everywhere.
Ja, precis. Cool pojke. Jag tycker om honom. Han har hjälpt mig ganska mycket so far.
What is it, Tom?
Remember that warning you'd heard from Roderick?
About Whitehill's contact?
Mm-hmm.
Did you find anything?
Only whispers. But your brother's right. Lord Whitehill. Lord Whitehill is sending a great deal of gold to someone here in King's Landing.
Mm, dear, come on.
He's definitely up to something.
I bet I knew
something big. But I don't know what.
I bet it's one of those ironwood merchants.
Lord Morgren and Lord Andros?
It's hard to say.
Campbell.
Lord Whitehill is surprisingly secretive. They'll both be at the feast after Tommen's coronation today. Maybe you can learn something.
I can't go. Marjorie's... Nej,
precis.
She's not exactly happy with me right now. I've been uninvited.
Couldn't Sarah help? Ask her to get you in.
Nej, hon är inte min kompis just nu. She'd do it, right?
Don't handmaidens look out for each other?
Vi är inte på goda
Sarah's not really happy with me either. Some things I may have said.
Well, if you need Sarah to get you in there, you might as well try, right?
Ja, försöka duger.
It's nearly time.
Kanske, vi får se.
Just be careful, Lady Mira. King's Landing seems to have it in for you.
Jo, tjena. Jag har förstått det också. Ja, är det dags att komma ut härifrån nu kanske?
Hey, what are you doing out here? There's leftover honey cake in the kitchens.
Have to guard this one. Locked him up in the old storeroom until morning.
That the one who killed Britt? He's not going anywhere.
Nej.
Come on. I'll be back before
precis.
Anyone notices.
Kommer nog ingenstans. Right. Eller just gör jag det?
He's likely to freeze to
death. Vi får väl se. Jag vet exakt vad jag är på G. Jag måste hitta Northgrove. Okej. Sand. Bucket. Sekophonians. Det kan vi plocka upp.
Onions and crab apples. At least I won't starve to death.
Precis, vi tar med det.
If I ever find a way out of here.
Loose stone. Det tycker jag känns bra. Den kan vi prova att knuffa på. Det lossar dörren.
I can't move it.
Den var ju lös.
Garrett! Gotta.
Är det dags för oss
att fly? What are you doing here? I heard him talking. You're to be executed in the morning. What about Finn? He told
nobody
them.
Nobody believes him, or don't want to. They think he's covering for you. Some are even saying he helped you do it.
I have to get out of here.
That's why I came.
Ja, du får gärna släppa ut mig så rymmer vi.
You'd be executed too.
För vi ska rymma.
Why would you want to help me?
I told you my secret. And you said you were my friend. Well, what kind of friend would I be if I left you to die here? So I'm getting you out of here. I don't want to hear any complaining. All right.
Okay.
I owe you for this. If we make it out alive,
well, now that you mention it,
what? Vad?
I want to go with you, Garrett, to the North Grove. You know I can't stay here. I'm leaving Castle Black.
Ja, det är väl lika bra.
I'd rather not go it alone. So if you're going north, I'm coming with you.
Well, I'm not going anywhere unless I can get out of this bloody storeroom first.
I can try and pick the lock, but I'm not sure it will work. It's rusted a bit inside. I can try, but it may not do any good. Can you see any other way out?
There's a loose stone over here. Can you see it? Yeah.
It's not moving, though.
Keep trying. Let me see what
ni borde knuffa på den då. Rusty Travel. Ja, men den kan hjälpa till för att knuffa upp den.
That might be useful.
Kan fungera. Den rostig så den kan lika gärna brytas av, men det har varit bra i alla fall.
Garrett, what are you doing?
Getting out of here.
Ja, eller något. Vi får se. Gemstone. Chipstone. Chipstone.
I can see it. It's coming loose. I'm gonna try to push it out. You pull, all right?
Samarbete. Ah, sådär ja. Kanon.
I hope no one heard that. Hey, can you fit through?
I think.
Oh, bra. Jajamän. Nu ska vi se om vi kan fly härifrån utan att bli upptäckt. Det är i sig en bedrift. Jag vet inte om jag lyckas, men vi får försöka. Oh, det var nära. Lite för. Nu då. Precis, man får vara diskret.
It's lucky I'm not frosty. Thought you were being sly, eh?
I think you trust something like this.
Oh, Finn. Am I glad to see you? I'm the sword in the darkness. Help me a fellow brother keep his head. You'll need this. Now, let's go.
You're not coming with us, Finn.
What are you on about? Frostfinger already thinks I'm helping you. What do you think he's gonna do when he hears you've run off with Potato Fucker over here? I'd rather take my chances with you. And I'm good in a fight.
Ja.
You know that.
Yeah, good at starting them anyway.
You'll need to get up to your side. Three's better than two.
Having another ranger along couldn't hurt. Till he stabs you in the back.
We'll talk later. Move.
Det ökar sannolikheten att vi överlever. Så vill han fly med tillsammans med oss? Det är hans val. Så absolut. Jag menar, det ökar chansen att vi överlever. På andra sidan muren. Så gärna för mig.
There's no turning back now. We're deserters for sure. We're breaking our vows. I've taken plenty of oaths. Broken plenty too. Words don't mean shit.
There'll be a price on our heads.
Say att min familj är viktigast.
Or worse.
My family back home is counting on me to put things right. And I mean to do it. Vows aren't going to stop me. They know we're gone now.
Ja, med största sannolikhet.
Then how fast can you run?
Nu kör vi. Nu är det liksom, det finns ingen återvändo. Det är bara att ge ett, försöka hitta North Grove först.
What's wrong, Mother?
It's Griff. He was arguing with the Maester and things got out of hand.
I'm coming.
What do you mean to do? This could be our chance.
He's right. We must hurry before things get violent.
Jag kan försöka prata med honom.
I want to try talking to him first, see if we can work this out.
And if that fails,
just don't forget
nej,
your promise.
Nej, jag vet.
The rest of my men are still in the grove. They could be here in minutes.
Precis, förbered dem.
Make sure they're ready to do some damage.
Sounds like a good time. Let's go.
Absolut.
And Arthur.
Nu avslutar vi det här.
Listen for my signal. I'll strike my cane when I want you to enter.
We'll be ready.
Dags att ta.
I'm coming with you.
It's not safe. You should wait for your brother.
I don't care if it isn't safe. Griff thinks I belong to him. I need to show him I don't.
Together then.
Absolut. Let's do it. Dags att ta Iron Rath. Nu får det räcka. Hoppas detta är en episod när jag faktiskt vänder lite. Tycker det är på tiden.
I tried to heal it, but the wound didn't respond.
Stop this at once.
Why?
You let that bite fester.
No, I tried.
You tried harder for a foster.
Shit.
My lord, please.
I am the only lord who matters here. Roderick.
Help me.
Tell your dog to obey his new master.
Thank you.
And while you're at it, Elena Glenmore, what are you doing with him? You're supposed to be marrying me.
You? I'd rather marry a dead horse.
You watch your bloody tongue, or I'll give you what I'm giving the maester.
She'll never marry you, Griff.
She'll do what she's told.
Inte alls.
Just as you did, Roderick. And so will he, when I'm through with him.
Oh, my hand! I'm sorry.
Don't believe you.
You're not the Lord here, Griff. And I'm tired of you pretending you are.
You think I'm fucking pretending?
Jag skiter väl om du inte gillar det.
You know what I think.
My brother is ready.
I think you need another lesson in humility.
Det tror inte jag.
Just like your maester here.
You can watch if you like. Then you'll see who's the man and who's the cripple.
Actually, I think it's your turn.
I don't think so, Roderick. God! You're dead, Roderick!
I doubt that.
Grab him! Don't just stand there! He is not the... What the hell is this?
Who's that? You done?
What are your orders?
I'm the only one here who gives the orders! What are you waiting for?
Kill anyone that moves!
You heard him! Stop now!
You can't do this! Can you visst.
Now then, about humility...
Get your hands off me!
Maester, are you all right?
Yes, I think so. My father will go straight to Roose Bolton! You flay and your sister and your whole fucking family!
I did warn you, Griff.
You gonna hurt me? Your friends won't be around forever, Roderick. And when they're gone, I will...
Tyst. Bara tyst. Jag tänker avsluta här och nu.
Is this the man you'd rather have? This cripple.
Roderick!
Enough! That's enough! Are you satisfied?
You need to stop.
Ja, ja. Jag lovar det, Ilya.
Roderick!
Och det har jag.
No! No, you can't!
Why are you protecting him?
I'm not protecting him. I'm protecting Ryan. When Lud hears of this, don't you realize what they'll do to him? If you kill Griff, Ryan will be the one to suffer.
I made a promise, Mrs. I intend to honor it.
I want him dead, believe me. But not at the cost of Ryan's life. Besides, he may still be useful to us.
It's all right, Roderick.
Least I could do. Confine the White Hills to the cellars. No one gets in or out.
Ja, hoppas det räckte för henne.
Word cannot.
Nej, det gör mig utan.
You must be sure of it. Not until we want it to. Kill the ravens. All of them.
Det låter som en ganska klok lösning. Så vill jag inte att det blir någon ryttare som sticker iväg. Det var ju faktiskt en förrädare i rådet. Vi får se.
I swear I will.
Fuck you and your queen.
That's enough. So long as you're in my camp, you will obey my orders. And getting pissed drunk before a mission.
Obey?
You know what kind of shit-brain fool does that? One who wants to fucking die out there. Have you lost your damn mind?
I am not some animal in a cage.
What in the seven bloody hells?
I will not let you bark orders at me.
Hey, calm down. Calm down. What's going on here?
I'm not the one with the problem. It's him.
She can't fight like this, Asher.
You think I'm too drunk to fight? What the fuck
do
you
know? What are you gonna do? Run out there swinging a fucking...
Still think I can't fight?
You fucking bitch!
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, tick me.
There's the asshole I remember.
Hey, come on, Beska. Leave the poor man alone.
Let go of me before I break your fingers.
Deal with your friend. She'll get us all
you
killed.
You sound scared,
right? This is bloody important.
You afraid your mother will spank you?
I will not let you two fuck this up.
Are you looking forward to it?
You've made your point, Croft. You mind shutting up about it?
I'm about ready to leave both of you behind. You take care of this, Asher.
You think your little thumbcock can take Marie all by itself? I'd never work with a bloody show like you,
Beska,
anyway!
What the hell is going on?
You gonna lecture me, too?
Fuck!
Croft doesn't know shit about anything.
Vi
None of you do.
Will you stop trying to hit me? Whatever your problem is with Croft, just let it go.
You think this is about Croft? You think I give two shits about what Croft has to say?
Suck. Lugna dig.
Your fucking uncle is the only reason I'm even here. He told your little dragon queen I would go into marine with you. You brought me here.
Just talk to me, Beska.
We're done talking. Come on, Asher. Hit me. Oh, if this was a real fight, you'd be dead. You wanna help?
Fine.
Come on!
Is this what you want?
Can you lugna dig nu? Precis. Why so afraid?
Don't talk about it.
Tell me, what are you so afraid of?
I was a slave. Here. In this fucking city. I was taken from my home when I was only 3 years old. When I was 7, my master threw me in the fighting pits to die. When my master tired of watching me kill animals for sport, he started.
He started sending other children. I've butchered every one of them. After a while, I thought the fear was gone.
Damn.
Thought I was used to it. You never get used to something like that.
Lux, what kind of a monster would do that to a child?
To him, we were not children. We were his playthings. His entertainment. There was this boy. We used to play five stones in the alley when we couldn't sleep. When I saw him next, he was in that pit with me. I saw the fear in his eyes. That same fear I felt my first time. And I realized he hadn't left me. I still wanted to live. I wanted it so badly. My master watched as I did it. Smiling.
Varför inte?
I could have killed him for that fucking smile.
Here.
Thank you, little brother. I bought my freedom a long time ago. Mm. I have always hated this place. Hated him. Dezor Zoraza. Because of that man. Marine is a city of dead children. Mm. Don't worry about me. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
I know you won't.
Mira, I'll meet you inside.
Yeah, here goes nothing. Fluffy shirt.
What are you doing here? I have to get in there, Sarah. I know I'm not supposed to attend, but then you know Lady Marjorie doesn't want to see you. What could be so important?
Hmm. Ja, det är ju dem jag behöver hitta.
I need to speak with Lords Morgrin and Andros. One of them might be working against my family. Doing what? If I knew that, I wouldn't be here.
Look, I can't get you in. Marjorie's already furious with you. And I'm not really interested in joining you on her bad side.
Jag berättar din hemlighet.
You're on your own.
That's fine.
If you don't help me,
det är liksom, I'll tell det är bara gilla läget.
Your secret.
I told you that in confidence. You'd
absolut.
Really use that against me.
I would.
Fine. I'll get you into that party. But after that, you're on your own. She's with me. We'll stay out of trouble. I promise.
Tackar.
It's a bit strange to celebrate, doesn't it? Not so long ago, King Joffrey sat on the Iron Throne.
Tommen is our king now.
Long may he reign.
Sarah! I was worried you'd run off with your friend there.
And what if I did?
I'm not sure I could blame you.
This is Lady Mira Forrester. Mira, Lord Garibald Tarwick.
She's quite lovely. Where have you been hiding her?
You're making her blush.
Sarah's the lovely one.
He gets a bit carried away.
You flatter me. Sarah's lovelier than us all.
I won't argue there. It's quite a feast, isn't it? Just be careful around the wine.
Precis.
Though I hear you don't partake yourself. It's easy to forget. Nothing you do in King's Landing goes unnoticed. Drink too much once and you're forever the drunken fool. Talk to the wrong people.
Oh, Lord Tarwick!
What was that about?
Nothing. That subject isn't fit for your delicate ears anyway.
My ears are not delicate.
You should listen to me.
Of course they are. Look how tiny they are. Little lobes.
Stop it.
What?
I mean it. Is there someone you'd rather be talking to?
Inte prata med, men lyssna.
My apologies. I just noticed Lords Andros and Morgrin over there.
What a shame. Ruining a perfectly good afternoon with that nonsense.
Perhaps someone should encourage them to argue elsewhere. If you'll excuse me.
This reminds me of the tourney at Lannisport. I wouldn't believe them.
You told me this story.
But you would have loved it.
Vi försöker höra vad de säger. Det känns väl som du vet.
That is it! Andros, you're being ridiculous!
Eavesdrop, naturligtvis. Naturligtvis tjuvlyssnar jag.
It is a lot, but I know how to spend it.
But how did you manage it?
Lord Whitehill trusts me above all others. That's why I'm the only one he's willing to work with.
Oh, an exclusive deal. How good for you, Andros.
Well, I've got my family to consider.
When's the last time you even saw your wife, Andros?
Should listen to him, no?
And why would you ever stop dealing ironwood?
Is there no longer a demand for
it? I can't imagine that would be the case.
No need for such wild speculation. I've simply lost interest. I'm moving on to better things, as they say.
I hope so.
And what would that be?
No. I can see what you're doing. I'm not giving away my secrets just yet.
Lämnas mig gång.
He was killed right here in the garden.
Well,
wasn't he Lannister? But still, surely they found who did it.
No, they haven't caught him yet. Not for lack of effort.
Det är ju positivt för mig.
I hear they've spared no expense.
Kan vi tjuvlyssna på? Jag tjuvlyssna på alla.
Oh, I can't remember. I think it was a bird?
Close.
A cock.
Jaha.
That's it.
No, that's Strunsam. Terrible.
You're the one telling the joke, remember?
Ska jag konfrontera någon så är det väl honom, tänker jag.
Oh, please, if you'll excuse me.
Yes.
Lady Mira, I'm impressed.
Impressed with what?
That you aren't currently locked in a cell. I trust this means that you took care of that contract. How did you do it, if I may ask? I wasn't expecting to see you again, if I'm being honest. You must have made quick work of it.
I broke into Tyrion's study and stole it.
Risky, but it worked, clearly.
I do believe King's Landing is rubbing off on you.
So, what have you been up to?
Enjoying yourself?
Though I suppose if you're talking to me, you must want something. Don't tell me you just enjoy my company.
I
I've heard you stopped selling ironwood. Not on my account, I hope.
How did you?
So it's true.
It appears that you know most of the story already. I've been pushed out of the ironwood business.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
All thanks to my partner.
Andros.
Bloody imbecile. Andros is now Lud Whitehill's exclusive contact in King's Landing. No matter the fact that I introduced them in the first place.
Precis, vi har en gemensam fiende.
Would be
det
nothing
kan vara bra.
Without me.
It appears we have an enemy in common, Lord Morgren.
I hadn't thought of it that way. Then perhaps you'll have better luck against Andros and his new partner, Lyman Lannister.
He's working with a Lannister?
A third cousin, to be fair. Whatever Andros is up to, he clearly thinks Lyman can take my place.
Rickard, are you done flirting with that handmaiden? We need your opinion here.
Oh, leave him alone.
Please excuse
Absolut.
Me.
Tack för informationen. Lannisters. Lyman Lannister.
Excuse me. Lyman Lannister?
Shit. You startled me.
Varför är du så nervös?
As if I don't already have enough to deal with.
You seem nervous, my lord.
I'm not nervous. I just get clumsy sometimes. I'm afraid you have me at a disadvantage, Lady...
Mira.
Lady Mira.
The name's Mira.
I'm not used to being approached so boldly.
The name's Forrester.
But I'm glad you did.
Forrester.
I always feel a bit out of place at big gatherings like this. So, what brings you over here?
Ska vi ta reda på?
I'm not the best company, I'm afraid. Or were you headed for the wine and I got in your way?
From what I hear, you're in the business of making rather important deals happen.
Well, I don't know about that.
Come on, don't be modest.
I really shouldn't talk about it. Andros came to me in confidence. You understand?
Can
he wouldn't be pleased, I'm sure.
If you like, you can whisper it in my ear.
I suppose I could just...
Lyman! What do you think you're doing?
What? Nothing.
You stay away from him.
Andros! We were just talking.
You were just talking to Mira Forrester.
Forrester? I didn't realize.
My lord?
Let me say this as plainly as I can. Don't ever meddle in my affairs again!
Ouch.
Lady Marjorie.
Ja, jag tror jag ska försöka. Röra mig bortåt. Ouch.
Lady Marjorie.
Tack, Sarah. Jag är riktigt klar här, alltså.
Lady Mira. That was quite a scene over there. Are you all right?
I'm fine. I can handle Lord Andros.
It's Lyman I was worried about.
What do you mean?
Honestly, that story isn't fit for a maiden's ears. Just be careful around him. All right?
Vad så vänlig att berätta.
Just tell me, Lord Tarwick. It's important.
I may be willing to tell you. If you'll first tell me something about Sarah. Your help could save me a lot of embarrassment. I'd be very grateful, Lady Mira.
What do you want to know about Sarah?
Sarah Durwell.
Yeah, precis.
Interesting name, that. Funny thing is, the last Durwells died off almost 200 years ago. What can you tell me about her family? Something isn't quite right. but I'm not sure. You must understand.
Ja.
I can't court a woman just because I like the way she laughs. I need to know her family, her parents.
Det är sån bitch.
She asked me not to tell anyone. But Sarah is a bastard.
Dun 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 dun.
Are you certain?
She was born Sarah Flowers, the Tyrell.
Och hur resten av den här konversationen fortsätter. Ja, det tycker jag vi tar reda på nästa vecka helt enkelt. Så tack än en gång för att ni har sparat in ännu ett avsnitt av vårt Game of Thrones-marathon här på powergamer.se.